Hello everyone, welcome in my channel ASP.NET Core, you can say ASP.NET MVC, and today I'm going to show you how to parse the JSON file in ASP.NET MVC and display the data in a web page. So first of all, I have a JSON file that is having with the countries, with the country and the states in the countries tag name. Okay, so a list of country and the states in that particular name, the countries. So how to do use it? So first of all, add a view model class, or you can say the model class. So I use the model class. So first of all, remember that the country is also a string type and the states is a array of strings. So use a class that is country data, in which we have a country with a single string data and the states with have multiple data, I mean to say that the array of string types. So you can again check it, the country have the string only and the states have a list of data, so use the array of the data. There is, after that you can make another class that is countries, in which you can add the list of country data. Okay, so these are the list of country data. So multiple data, I mean to say that list of country data. So okay, the countries have a list of country data and the country data have two value, country with the string and the states with the have array of strings. Okay, now after that you can make a controller, and in which controller you can add index action method, in which you can use web client to parse the JSON file. So web client use download string, and the where is the download string is actually your JSON file is reside under the lib folder that is country JSON gist file 1.json. Actually that file is downloaded from the GitHub. So paste the URL is in the form of the full URL, you can say. After that you can use JSON convert, I mean to say that first of all add a package manager, right click on it and add manage new get package, and in which you can add JSON. So show the all the installed package also there, and the you can browse this. Okay, JSON result. So there is the newtonsoft.json is the package name that is already installed in this project. So use it, JSON convert dot deserialize object, and in which you can pass the name of the class that is country, and the countries have the list of country data. So the JSON will convert into the countries and pass to the single variable countries. And you can use the view section of the that view. So come to the section of the view, and here we have test and index.cshtml. Here you can use that model, that countries, and the countries have list of countries data, and the country data with have single country and the states of multiple states. So I want to use it only the country name. So use it here. Now run it. It's pretty simple to import the JSON file, or you can say the parse the JSON file by using the Newtonsoft package in the package manager. So use a test and index. There is the country name. You can check this. If you want to use the states names, so just copy this and paste it, country dot states. Okay, now save this. Yo, there is Afghanistan and there is the states. Okay, these all are the states and given that. So thank you very much for watching this video, and keep watching all other videos which is related to ASP.NET MVC, ASP.NET Core, and I will help you for any other queries. Thank you very much.